Then Jesus came from Nazareth in Galilee and was baptized by John in the Jordan. The moment he came out of the water, the sky split open and God's Spirit came down upon him. Immediately, this same Spirit pushed Jesus out into the wild for 40 wilderness days and nights. His companions were wild animals, and angels took care of him as he was tested by Satan. Portions of Mark 1:9-13.